What's up, guys? Today we're bringing another video. Today we're gonna be talking about how the truck is, a little update on what is going on. At the moment, we still don't have the seats, and I had received a message from the guy that had a family emergency, so we're gonna have to wait a little bit longer. But I sold the subs. I still have my center console box. If anyone is interested, I'm asking $150 your best offer. So y'all check it out. My truck right now, it has nothing basically. Just the carpet and the other stuff that's wrapped up. But let's go ahead and check it out. We're gonna give it a little cleanup on the windows, because for those of y'all that know, when windows get dirty and they sit there in the sun, they start to get stained. So let's go check it out. All right, guys, so my truck is over here in the corner. Y'all check it out, it's all dirty and shit. We're probably gonna throw something in there to see, just to take it for a cruise when my cousin shows up. He's coming from Cali. Look, it's all dirty, guys, especially up top. This is what I'm talking about, that it'll get stained. Alright, let's check out how it looks from the inside with nothing in there. Alright, guys, so this is how it looks right now. There's no seats, no console. We put this visor up there because since the dashboard is wrapped, we don't want the heat of the sun to loosen it up. Yeah, check it out. But we're just waiting on stuff to come in. We're going to start ordering some parts of my system soon, my new system. So y'all stay tuned and check that out.
Desde abajo como varios comenzamos. Yo empezaba desde los 14 años. Piensan que muy fácil es el contrabando. Va subiendo y los putazos aguantando. Y está muy cabrón. Un momento voy a prenderme un tabaco, pa' seguirles con la historia que hoy les canto. El amigo la confianza fue ganando, cada día se fue más relacionando. Sigue firme hoy. Estatales con rango de inteligencia, en la tía me cayeron a la fuerza. 5 horas me tuvieron secuestrado, pa' acabarla me tumbaron una feria. La alcancé a librar, pero es como todo cuando estás subiendo. Rolan los mitotes, te cae el gobierno. Hoy hasta la DEA me pide unos versos, quieren que les cante, yo no estoy de acuerdo. Hace poco un sheriff me torció moviendo jale de trabajo, pa' que se los niego. Casi estoy seguro que fue por un dedo alguna madrina por aquí en San Diego. Y con esto nos vamos hasta Tijuana. Suena la marca registrada. 26 número de la camiseta, de los cholos el doctor para la empresa. Noticieros que difaman mi persona, ya le quieren poner precio a mi cabeza. No se va a poder. Mi San Judas en mi pecho va con tinta, ese viejo es el que a mí siempre me cuida. Una Glock 19 para defensa, está en uno pa' cualquier tipo de ofensa. No soy cagazón. En Cherokee me paseó por Chula Vista, y también me la roló por San Isidro. Cuento con el amor de mi madre.
Alright, so you guys got to see how the truck looks at the moment. There's only Volco in there, but I mean, since there's no seats, I'm not really driving it, so it doesn't really matter. But we're gonna start ordering some parts to the system little by little to get it going. Y'all stay tuned to see what I'm gonna bring it out as system wise. So for those of you guys that heard my system before, this is what I was running on the center console. 2.8 inch DB drive 3 case. My cousin bought them off of me, including with the amp that I'm running. So y'all stay tuned. We're going to be installing that in his truck. And y'all stay tuned to hear how it sounds. It's going to bump badass. Alright, guys. So y'all got to see a little bit of everything of what's going on in my truck right now. Y'all stay tuned. As y'all can see, I'm recording from my garage right now. There's my brother's truck. The Red Tahoe hasn't been here for a while. It's in the shop. Y'all stay tuned to see what's gonna be out on it. It should be out soon. So y'all stay tuned for that, guys. And thanks for watching, guys. I'll catch you on the next one.
Con mi esposa estoy de más agradecido, mucho me apoyó. La historia es muy larga y el papel.